Hey, sis. Sorry I couldn't answer the phone. Shit is getting really crazy with the Bryne Squad. All these cubed monsters just showed up at Coral Castle, and me and the Bryne Squad are fighting them off. Don't worry about me, girl. Because one of those seven member people just filled us in on what's going on. And all I can say is kick some glamorous butt, girl.
This is the epicenter of the island, you guys. We're safe here.
That's the last one! We did it!
Where's my gun?
Okay, I may have dropped it in the zero point.
Why does she make me keep saving you? Good, you made it. And you brought the loopers.
The surface is lost, but we should be safe here.
You called this safe?
It'll hold. It's rated for 1,000 times atmospheric pressure.
Well, what about that?
Get ready to swim.
We did it! We won! Don't worry. I'm fine.
I suppose I owe you an explanation. We've all been through a lot the last few years, and there's much more you don't even remember. You've all fought a good fight. And until we set the zero point free, we'll be facing threats like the last reality, and worse. There will be no escaping it. That's why I need your help to destroy the imagined order. As long as they're exploiting the zero point, everything is in danger. With your help, we can free ourselves from this place and leave the loop for good. We can all go home.